I don't know what else would I want to do. I mean, I love the music. I love playing in the band.
On this day in 1949, ACDC bassist Cliff Williams was born in Romford, United Kingdom. Would you dance on a Saturday night?
On this day in 1999, Sir Paul McCartney appeared at the Cavern Club Liverpool in front of 300 people with David Gilmour and Deep Purple drummer Ian Paice. It marked McCartney's last gig of the 20th century.